Due to low numbers in North Mississippi, the State Department of Wildlife, Fisheries, and Parks is extending hunting season by 2 days to help collect chronic wasting disease samples. The dates for the new session are February 8th and 9th. Hunters in the North Mississippi CWD zone will be mandated to submit all deer caught to MDWFP for a list of approved weapons, please, plus other do's and don'ts. You're also asked to visit our website. It's WJTV.com.